see what we got.
I've got to get the superconducting coolant system back online before I can access the rotors, work on dislodging the debris. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
What's it look like in there?
It seems to run on some form of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
What's our next move?
Even if I clear the rotors, this thing won't re-engage without a jump. I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Well, if that thing gets up to speed, you'll get shredded.
That stator control unit can reverse the polarity long enough to disengage maglev, and that
should... Speak English!
See that red lever? It'll slow the rotors down long enough for me to get out. Stand by it. Wait for my word.
Lever.
I need a minute here!
Lever. Now!